In this question, we are really trying to understand who are your competitors, who are your alternatives, what are the substitutes to your solution. These are the things that your customers would use in absence of your solution. So try to help us understand in detail what are the alternatives to your proposed solution.